That's different. We have a guitar.
Thanks to our beautiful friend Micah.
Teata. Ratsa samut kate soha, tia ta om beken ze, maha beken ze. Ratsa samut kate soha, tia ta om beken ze, maha beken ze. Ratsa samut kate soha, tia ta om beken ze, maha beken ze. Ratsa samut kate soha.
Mantra that invokes the medicine Buddha, and it says, great, great healer, great remover of the illness, the great illness, which is also not on a, on only on a physical, mental level, but also on a spiritual level, our illusion of separation. So just that, that illusion is just an illness that we can be cured from, and that we can be healed.
It's even a little bit easier in lockdown. Isn't that amazing? When we are separate, we have a feeling of oneness between us all.
Yeah, it's really one of those mysteries of life, you know, how we feel in a way more connected now, even though physically we are not together. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say. This is for you, Terry.
I haven't played this for a while. It's Strength of a Rose. Wild flower in a wild wind, and a wild voice singing deep within. Wild spirit in a wild dream. No, I forget the words. I think maybe I have to look at the words, Terry, before I play this one for you. Do you remember what they were? Well, no, it happened to me and you. Is that what it was there? I'll try it again. Let's see what happens. Somewhere they're embedded, you know? It's just, I have to just trust that they're going to come out of my mouth right. First part. I remember where I was when these words came to me. We were in Tuscana in Italy. Wild flower in a wild wind. Wild voice singing deep within. Wild night when your dreams come true. It's happening to me and you. Wild spirit in a wild dream. No, I can't remember it.
I haven't always on this. I'm sure they're there somewhere, but I can't read it.
Are you writing them for us? I remember the chorus because...
What about the innocent eyes of a little girl? Where was that?
That's in the second verse, yeah.
Anyway, Terry, that's why we haven't played
it. Sorry, I haven't played it for a while. But I like the chorus. I remember the chorus goes, where we're bound, nobody knows. And we're too far gone to take it easy. Feel the grass beneath our feet as it grows. Feel the wind in our hair as it blows. We got the courage to be wrong and the strength of rules. Thank you.
wild heart in a wild world, and the innocent eyes of a little girl. Wild spirit in a wild dream, we're passing through this world alone. We're a wild river rolling to the restless sea. We're a white cloud moving silently.
What is meant to be, would be asked what is.
Sorry,
but
guys.
Let's get to the chorus.
Okay, one more chorus. It's good to remember these old songs. There's so many nice ones from the ashram days, you know.
No, this was.
No, it's ashram.
Post.
No.
Post.
No. We were still going backwards and forwards,
yes,
I think.
Yes.
Oh, well, I hope that hasn't disturbed your meditation. Are you ready? Yeah, birds are ready. I always come back to those words from Osho. If meditation is not joyful, it's not meditation. So we're looking always to find that source of gratitude in ourselves. Once we close our eyes, come home, come back to our sanctuary, we look to locate our sense of gratitude for nothing in particular. And it's in there, it's in all of us, it's deep down, a sense of thank you for no reason at all. And that's the gift of meditation. When we get to this point, then we are free of the mind. And the mind can carry on thinking like it does, just like any other part of our body does what it does naturally. The mind thinks, that's what it's there for. But our challenge is to let it think and not be influenced by its thoughts. So we turn ourselves off to the mind for a while. And like you guys know, when we chant together, there's a space opens up. I felt it yesterday when we were chanting, and especially when we were sitting in silence. I felt, oh, it's a funny thing to say because we're just connected through these phones, but I could honestly feel a stronger depth in the field of our global experience. It was very beautiful, and I was just amazed that this can happen in this way, but now we know it can, and I'm sure many of you felt it. So let's move into our space with our eyes closed.
Just tune a little bit.
Yeah, tune down.
We're not going to play together, are we?
Unless you play, we're not going to play. And while you have your eyes closed, just stay there and just bring your awareness to the sounds. You will hear Deva tune in the tambura, and you will hear sounds from your house or your home and your rooms, wherever you are, this voice of mine. So bring in your awareness to the sound, listening very distinct and keenly.
Tune to you now.
Oh, you're not going to tune.
I have to tune to you.
With the four different stages, the ah and the oo and the mm and the in breath, and then back into the four, into the three sounds, giving yourself time for the mm sound. This is the key to the meditation. It slows us down. When we start to resonate with the voice and feel the voice in our body, and we chant the Gayatri Mantra, and then we will return to the mantra Om. A beautiful meditation. sound to come to the end of the breath. Open, close your eyes, come home. It's frog in your throat.
The guitar, it's borrowed from our friend Michael, so this is not the guitar. It's a beautiful guitar, but not the guitar.
No, it's not. But it's it's better than nothing. Okay, friends.
Once more, please. Tomorrow.
Mañana. The guitar, we just have to do the best we can, you know. The guitar will be worked upon tomorrow, on Monday, here in Costa Rica. So there's nothing we can do. At least we're together. At least we're gathered together, and at least we are linking arms with our sangha across the world. And this morning on our morning walk, Deva was reminding me that one of Osho's meditations.
Oh,
Nada Brahma, yeah, was not to chant the mantra Om, but to just hum with our lips closed. And that was a very powerful meditation, actually, just breathing and making the sound Om. It really begins to stoke up the energy in your body in a different way. I was thinking So I was thinking to introduce that to you guys one day. We can just do some humming together. But for now, because this guitar is not really it's not quite right yet, so we will chant the universal peace mantra together. And you can join if you know it. If not, I would love that you, with your intention, send it not only to your brothers and sisters here around the world, but to all living beings. Shamno Mitra, Shambharana, Shamno Bhavedvaryamam, Sham na Indro Brahaspati, Sham no Vishnu Rukrama, Namo Brahmani, Namaste Vayu, Twamiva Pratyaksham Brahmasi, Twamiva Pratyaksham Brahma Vadisyami, Ritam Vadisyami, Satyam Vadisyami, Tamam Avatu, Tatvaktaram Avatu, Avatu Mam, Avatu Vaktaram. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Sham no mitra, sham varuna, sham no bhavedvaryamam, sham na indro brahaspati, sham no vishnu rukrama, namo brahmini, namaste vayu, twamiva pratyaksham brahmasi, twamiva pratyaksham brahma vadisyami, ritam vadisyami, satyam vadisyami, tamam avatu, tatvaktaram avatu, avatu mam, avatu vaktaram. Om shanti, shanti, shanti. Om shanti, shanti, shanti. Sham no mitra, sham varuna, sham no bhavedvaryamam, sham na indro brahaspati, sham no vishnu rukrama, namo brahmini, namaste vayu, twamiva pratyaksham brahmasi, twamiva pratyaksham brahma vadisyami, ritam vadisyami, satyam vadisyami, tamam avatu, tatvaktaram avatu, avatu mam, avatu vaktaram. Om shanti. Om shanti, shanti, shanti. Sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino.
Thank you so much.
Namaste.
Namaste.